Alright, so we're going to go sun, sail, chaturanga, up, down, down, dog. We're gonna end single leg. This knee is gonna pull outside elbow 7 times. Right? Then we're gonna transition. We're gonna knee pull the other side. Then we're gonna do kick throughs. We're gonna step wide. Because if you step narrow, you gotta get your whole body through there. So you're gonna step wide. We're actually gonna do some preps. We're gonna do 4 sets of preps. Sam's gonna stay prepping. The rest of us are going right here. We're gonna look like that. Jackie's like, no, we're not. Anybody wanna practice? Let's all practice.
No.
Yeah. So step wide. Bring that back leg through. Drop the hip. Jeanette, perfect. Bring it back. Very doable, right? You're like, I can do it. Okay?
Wider is better.
Wider is better. Either that or we have Nancy come in and give us 5 minutes. We should do this, right? Okay, here we are. Core more. We're actually going to start at the front of our mat. So bring it on up. We are fighters. This is our last song. Okay? Front fold. Inhale, half lift. Make that back nice and flat. Let's step to plank. We are not in a hurry, right? Put the wrists underneath those shoulders. Chaturanga slow. Up dog. Down dog. Right leg goes up. We have 7 knee pulls. Down. Knee and up. The knee is coming outside. And up. Nice. So stand on our knees. That's the perfect mod. Makes me work a little bit harder. Gotta get off my bike. see what that is.